So yesterday was a pretty rotten day. I call it my day from hell. That's right, Eddie's day from hell. My vehicle, the Cavalier, which incidentally has 227,000 miles on it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I was driving along the Ohio Turnpike, and lo and behold to me, I did not notice that my tires had any type of balding on them, but there was some uneven wear on there and some slick parts of tire, and I ended up, in conjunction with the bald tires, hitting a small patch of black ice and going right inside. Sideways into a bookmobile of all things, and luckily nobody was killed. There were some books. There was a Hemingway book, and there was also a couple of National Geographic sort of compilations that were slightly tattered, but nothing too severe. But imagine that, and I thought, my God, how am I ever going to explain this to the insurance company? Luckily, there was an officer there who did not arrest me and did not look in the back of my car because I did have some wine coolers. So. Mamsura, that's for the holidays. I'm not touching that little batch yet.